Let's do it.
I'm actually so excited to see what battle song we get,
though. I'm just excited to meet Ronan Keaton.
Yes, Keaton.
Hello, you lot. How are we doing? Finally, we meet proper. How's it going? You all right?
Yeah,
nice to see you.
I think Ronan's going to smash it this year. I think the other three should be very afraid.
So, battles. There's a whole other level.
I'm excited.
Danny is my indie rock star.
Because I know she knows that I'm not fond of asking.
He's a powerhouse. He's only discovering how good he actually is. I love his sense of identity in his vocal. The way he delivers that is special. When I turned for Niamh, I was frozen in a moment.
I don't wanna talk.
It was just this joyous feeling. She has the most haunting, beautiful, elegant voice.
My favourite moment on The Voice Kids ever.
Introduce me to your
family. Yasmin is the youngest member of Team Ronan. At 11 years of age, to be able to sing like that blows my mind. Love Yasmin's voice. You know, hands down, that performance for me at the Blinds was exceptional. It's quite amazing how well she knows her own voice. I had to turn for Jarlath. What a voice. At that age, so young, having this incredible tone, so distinctive. Knew he was playing the guitar. I thought I got a proper little busker here. I was absolutely delighted when none of the other coaches turned. I knew I had him secured on Team Ronan.
I'm going to take the instruments away. I want to see what you're all like individually as singers.
It feels quite scary singing without my harp, but I just have to focus on my voice and getting it the best I can.
The song that I've chosen for the four of you is Oasis, Don't Look Back in Anger.
Oh,
right?
That's a good song.
It's such a legendary song. I'm really excited to sing it, though.
I know the song, play it regularly, but, yeah, it's just kind of one of those things where no instrument.
You know, it's something new. Whenever I sing, I always have my guitar with me, and it's going to be an experience.
It is a modern classic. I think there's going to be moments for you all to shine. A song that's so well known, like Don't Look Back in Anger, yeah, it's a huge risk. But I honestly believe in my team. I think the talent is phenomenal.
You're going to lead us out, Niamh?
Slip inside the eye of your mind.
Beautiful.
Don't you know you might find?
I was quite confident with my team that they'd know this song, but I was really surprised how quickly they'd made it their own.
So slides away.
These four voices on stage with the band, I think it's going to be really, really special.
I'm blown away. These guys are brilliant. They've come so far since Piano Routine. It's like they've been singing it for years.
Seriously, you've done me proud. You've gone away. You've really given your heart and soul to this performance.
The absolute legend that is Ronan Keaton was standing in front of me, giving the entire group advice. He's just so nice and kind.
The one thing I'll say is when you're standing and you're not performing, you're still in a performance. So don't look like you're just standing waiting for the bus. You know, when someone else is singing, it's really important. You guys have the talent, you have the ability, you just now need to believe in that.
It's going to be impossible for me to pick one of these four. I think they're all brilliant in their own right. I don't know how I'm going to do this.
I'm so excited to sing on the stage again. I love the stage and I love having the audience watching me. I just want to show everyone that I can do it.
They're all absolutely fabulous, so I've got to be on the top of my game to try and beat them.
I've only got one chance to show Ronan what I can do. I can't afford to make any mistakes.
It would be amazing to be in the final. I really, really want it, and I've just got to give it everything we've got.
From Team Ronan, please welcome Danny, Niamh, Jarlath and Yasmin. Let battle commence.
Slip inside the
fly.
You said that you'd never been,
but all the things that you've seen
slowly fade away.
So I start a revolution from my bed, 'cause you said the brains I had went to my head. Step outside, summertime's in blue.
Choice, Ronan. It was so beautiful.
Oh, I smashed it.
And my favourite part was when you were all singing on your own, because you have such distinctive voices. That's why it's going to be an impossible decision for you, because you can literally go anyway. You all bring something completely different and great. Danny.
That was a challenge and you absolutely smashed it. To be in control and to do it in such a composed way. Well done, you must be so proud of yourself.
You guys really make me feel like I'm a part of what it is you guys are going through. Like the emotions and how fearless you guys are. You feel the love and the joy.
And Ronan, you already look like you're hiding behind your hand.
Yeah, this is so difficult.
They were phenomenal, though.
I don't know how I'm going to do this, because I love you all individually. I gave you different things to work on. You did it, you delivered. I'm so proud of you guys. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Em, you need to help me.
It is decision time, Ronan. Ronan, who's the winner of the battle?
I had my mind made up coming in after rehearsals, and after that performance, it's changed.
Oh. Wow! That means somebody stepped up.
Stepped up. Really.
What?
Worked hard. Stepped up.
And who is that person?
I choose Niamh. Amazing. So cool. So cool.
Niamh, you look so surprised when Ronan called your name out.
I just can't believe it. Oh my god. Like, everyone was so amazing tonight. Like, I think we're all equally as amazing. So
brilliant. All good.
Well, congratulations.
Congratulations. Well done. You are Ronan's finalist. We will let you go now, but we will see you back on stage a little later on. Please put your hands together for Niamh.
It's a decision that every coach hates making, but you have all been absolutely sensational.
I've got no words. Like, I'm so happy for Niamh. Like, I couldn't be more happy after that, and we should just be proud of it.
Absolutely.
You're all talented, and you are all brilliant singers. Please put your hands together one last time for Danny, Jarlath, and Yasmin.
Hello, guys.